No, no, no. We've searched every village surrounding the palace, and still no sign of Cusco. Where is he? Kronk!
Kronk here.
I'm getting tired. Pull over!
Sure thing. Kronk out.
Perfect. These are my best shoes. I hate this jungle.
Oh, look. A golden throated smalling warbler. Just one more for exotic bird bingo. I am loving this. Not the easiest person to get close to. There's a wall there. Trust me.
Are you talking to that squirrel?
I was a junior chipmunk, and I had to be versed in all the woodland creatures. Please continue.
Why me? Why me? Why?
Hey, it doesn't always have to be about you. This poor little guy's had it rough. Seems the talking llama gave him a hard time the other day.
Oh, talking llama? Do tell.
He doesn't really want to talk to you.
Well, then you ask him.
Hate being in the middle. Squeaky, squeaker, squeaking. Jaguars, no kidding. Brutal. Could you give us a little room here?
Sorry.
A little bit more, please.
How is this?
Yeah, that's good.
Now ask him which way the talking llama went.
Squeakity squeak. Squeaking.
Low blood sugar, huh?
Yeah, it's a curse.
Well, as soon as we get something to eat, you're walking the rest of the way.
Welcome to Mudka's Meat Hut, home of the mug of meat. What'll it be?
We'll have two specials. Is that all right, dear?
Oh, whatever you say, Pumpkin. You know what I like.
We're on our honeymoon.
Bless you for coming out in public. So that's two specials.
And an onion log.
To split.
Ordering, I need two hot burns and a deep fried doorstop.
Okay, so I'll admit this was a good idea.
When will you learn that all my ideas are good ones?
Well, that's funny, because I thought that you going into the jungle by yourself, being chased by jaguars, lying to me to take you back to the palace, were all really bad ideas.
Oh, yeah, anything sounds bad when you say with that attitude.
Hot and crispy pill bug for the happy couple. Mazel tov.
Oh, boy. Oh, here. Let me get that for you.
Bag!
Where are you going?
I'm just going to slip into the kitchen and have a word with the chef.
You're going to get us thrown out.
Please. With this disguise, I'm invisible.
We've been walking around in circles for who knows how long. That is the last time we take directions from a squirrel. I should have gone away with Cusco myself when I had the chance.
Oh, you really gotta stop beating yourself up about that. Uh-oh. I'll get you another one there, Yzma. Yeah. Use that fork belt.
Hey, don't I know you?
I don't think so.
Wrestled you in high school.
I don't remember that.
No? Metal shop.
No.
Oh, I got it. Miss Narka's interpretive dance. 2 semesters. I was usually in the back because of my weak ankles. Oh. Come on, pal. You gotta help me out here.
No, look, I don't think we've ever met, but look, I gotta go.
Don't worry. I'll think of it.
Look, all I know is the food looked iffy. All right? And I'm not the only one that thinks that, I'm sure. So I'm just checking to make sure You're going to take the main course up a notch.
Is there anything on this menu that is not swimming in gravy?
Hang on, I'll go ask the chef.
It's a simple question. Is there or is there not anything edible on this menu? Hey, I didn't ask him about dessert yet.
Hey, pal, what's your policy on making special orders?
All right, Buster. That's it. You want a special order? Then you make it. I quit.
I try.
There's no respect for anyone with vision. That's it. There's just nothing I can do about it.
Oh, wait a second. Please don't go.
Four combos, extra bacon on the side, two chili cheese samplers, a basket of liver and onion rings, a catch of the day, and a steak cut in the shape of a trout. You got all that, honey?
Three liquors wearing pants, plate of hot air, basket of grandma's breakfast, and change the bowl to a gill. Got it.
What's going on?
There's no time to explain. We gotta get out of here.
What is he doing in there?
Come on.
In a minute. I'm still hungry.
No, who's calling?
Okay, I'll make it simple for you. I'll have a spinach omelet with wheat toast. You got it?
Can do.
What's taking so long?
Back up.
What are you doing?
Kind of busy here.
Why am I not surprised?
The order's up.
Oh, well. While you're at it, make me the special. And hold the gravy.
Check. Back up.
You know what? On second thought, make my omelet a meat pie.
Meat pie, check.
Can I order the potatoes as a side dish?
I'll have to charge you full price.
Hey, how about a side of potatoes, my buddy?
You got it. You want cheese on those potatoes?
Thank you, Kronk. Cheddar will be fine.
Cheddar spuds coming up.
Spuds, yes. Cheese, no.
Hold the cheese.
No, I want the cheese.
Cheese it is.
Cheese, me no likey.
Cheese up.
Cheese in.
Oh, come on. Make up your mind.
Okay. On second thought, make my potatoes a salad.
No problem, hon. We do that all the time.
One, two, three, four! Happy, happy birthday to all of us to you. We wish it was our birthday so we could party too. Happy, happy birthday, all your dreams are true. We wish it was our birthday.
It's your birthday!
What are you doing?
There's two people in there looking for you.
What?
A big guy and a skinny old woman.
Wait. Was this woman scary beyond all reason?
Oh, yeah.
That's Eastman and Kronk. I'm safe.
Trust me, they're not here to save you.
They'll take me back to the palace. Thanks for your help. You've been great. I can take it from here.
No, you don't understand. They're trying to kill you.
Kill me? Their whole world revolves around me.
No, I can't let you.
What? Oh, I get it.
What?
You don't want to take me back to the palace. You want to keep me stranded out here forever.
No.
This has all been an act, and I almost fell for it.
Will you just listen to
me? No, you listen to me. All you care about is your stupid hilltop.
What?
You don't care about me now. Just get out of here. Go.
But...
Go on, get out of here.
Fine.
This entire mess is all your fault.
What'd I do?
If you hadn't mixed up those poisons, Cusco would be dead now. There'd be no more diversions until we track that llama down and kill him.
Said I was sorry. Can't just let it go. Not even on your birthday.
Cusco must be eliminated. The Empire will finally be rid of that useless slug.
Well, you got a point. No one really seems to care that he's gone, do they?
Pacha! Pacha! Pacha!